Image generation also requires good prompting skills. And I think we can get better at it by doing a bit of reverse learning. So I have created a game wherein it will generate a new image, and we are using DigitalOcean Gradient AI platform's FAL AI serverless inferencing for creating this image, and it is pretty fast. Once the image is generated, we get four prompts, and one of the prompt will be correct and the rest of the prompts are not. Here is the generate new image button click. Let me click. So I have an image generated. Let me check out what are the prompts available. A magical forest with glowing mushroom, warm orange light. This looks like a little more detailed one. Let me go with this. Ah, it is wrong. So the correct one is a magical forest with glowing mushroom. But nice, it's still, I have four more chances to go. The next image is getting generated. Okay, it is fast. This looks correct. Ah, I got it correct. Okay, let's give it a try for the next one. Ah, I got it wrong. Ah, let me give it the next try. Okay, so I'm in the round four. Ah, I am correct. Okay, so let's see. I have gotten two correct. This is like, it looks like it's between this and this. Okay, I got that correct. So I have an accuracy of 60%. That means that I have answered three of them correctly. You know, this is great.